YouTube. I did a recording. Been following Nibiru for a while. And the planets that I caught on April 17th in the evening stunned me. But what you're about to see stunned me even more. I recorded Nibiru for 3 days here in West Texas. And I've got two great films. Nibiru is not always in the same spot, so don't let it fool you. People that say that chemtrails are for HARP and weather modified, they're wrong. This is to hide something massive that's headed our way and that's coming fast. It's coming very fast. I recorded two suns on the 8th. And I literally freaked. You're going to see that video. Today, you know, I mean, I'm stunned. You know, I'm still stunned. But we live in that time. Ancient prophecy spoke about it. The Bible speaks about it. Hold the ones that you love close. Try to make amends with things that you've done wrong in your life. Make it right. We don't have much time left. Start preparing. Get food. Medical supplies. You know, a bug out location's not going to work. This is going to kill everything. It doesn't matter. The only thing that's going to be left, maybe, is a seed vault. That's it. I want to release these two videos to you guys because it's important for the world to know what's going on. I'll release more later. Everybody, get outside. Take a look in the sky. You know? Do your own research. We don't have much time left, folks. Music player out. Damn, that's what it's about, huh? Y'all see that? Look at that shit. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Holy shit. Look at that mouth coming off that bitch. Rebecca! Damn it. Show the old lady this shit. Oh my God. Honey! Jesus. Oh, this thing's closer than I thought. Oh my gosh. Oh, wow. Man. Crazy. It does look like there's two fucking suns in there. Wow. Look at that. It's coming back alive. Holy shit. Man. That is incredible. The bottom right here. And wow. It is 8:09 p.m. Central Standard Time. God, look at that. Jesus. Today's June 2nd, What's going on, guys? It's June 11th, 7:35. We'll go ahead and take a look, see where this object is today. It's definitely here somewhere. Come on, come on.
7th, 7:42. You can see it right there on the left. Something right there. Come on, Kurt. Wasting a lot of time in one area, but I can't see it very well. It definitely looks strange. Didn't even move. jacket moving away. I'm just gonna leave it here because I find that odd just by itself. Damn it, Curtis. Oh, Kurt, don't do that. Shit, dude. There's something there. I mean, that thing is crazy looking. I mean, so there's two objects. The object that I filmed and the object you're going to see firsthand. The object that you're going to see firsthand is literally the winged planet. Right now, it just so happens to be right by the sun, but that was yesterday. Or I'll reiterate that. That was probably 3 days, 4 days from the 6th of June to the 9th of June, and you know now I can't see it. So it definitely moves around. So it's never one place, that's for sure. Just like this one, this object as well. It's never one place. Patch, what the fuck, dude? What, buddy?
I don't know how to tell you.
Okay, stay over there. Stay over there. What? I'm recording. What are you doing?
It moves up there! It moves up there!
That's the sun, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on!
Go play.
Can I drive? No.
Shush. done that with my eyes. My eyes are all whacked out now. Yeah, but the planetary object with the moons, that's definitely moving inbound towards the sun. The video I recorded on the 25th of April, I mean, hell, it had already moved 5 degrees towards due west. It definitely looks crazy looking though. I don't know what I was talking about. But here, the 7th and 8th, those were awesome days. Awesome days. I got to watch all the videos and stuff that I got for that day. But, boy, they were covering it up big time, kind of like they did this, you know. They went out of their way to throw an extra thick curtain over this one area. And I happened to catch on it that day pretty quick, and This is multiple objects, folks. This is multiple objects. Pretty big objects as well. Pretty big. I'm trying to see something in the background. Above in the background, but I'm not really sure. Damn, it's hard to. I need to figure out how to this up to a TV. I tried once, couldn't get it to go. Let's try again. Huh. Yeah, see, they're not even coming by the sun. I'm not really a firm believer of hanging on the sun all the time, you know, because there's no way I could do that. We rotate around the sun, so we'd have to see it in the sky sometime, right? You know, so, but... one video actually shows where they come solidly just the left side of the sun. And that left side of the sun happens to be Nibiru, the winged planet. Happens to be there. You know, so I just find I find it funny that they just do the left side of the screen, you know. So if you guys see chems, man, you need to get out and go to the strongest point of the chemtrail, because you'll find something there. I promise. I gotta stay on this one point. That is loud.